Hello. Let's see here. Getting started. Well, I have an unexpected guest now. Hello, Egg. Here. Let's go. I know where we can find you. Let's go find you. Quest one, look for Egg. Speed run. Speed run mode. Speed run to Egg. Hello. Okay. So we already know our first mission is to find Egg. Just Egg. Should be this way. Haha. And Egg. Egg. We have egg now. We have 64 eggs. So I haven't been playing Breath of the Wild that often, obviously, I guess I could say. But I started the DLC a few weeks ago now, actually. But now I have to go to these glowy spots. So I shall teleport as close as I can. What should we do first? Let's do Rito stuff first. That's my favorite. Not gonna lie. Oh, let's go to this tower. Okie dokie. But yeah, there are a colony of cats that live in my neighborhood, more or less. It's always kind of been a thing. It's gotten pretty bad recently, like this past year or so. And one of the older cats led us to a baby cat, and it's a little gray kitty, little teeny beanie, at least like no older than 6 weeks old. Like that's pushing it. But it's not like teeny. It's just still teeny. Once I hear her kind of moving a bit, I'll take her out and once more people are here. Oh, there it is. Oh man, I was about to try to use Tulin, but I can't. But I'm still good though. When it comes to speed, I'm Sonic speed. Dude, okay, so I was listening to the music I chose for the pre-stream stuff just as I'm getting ready. Fucking, it's pretty new. It's for one of the game shops. It's like one of the newest ones. It was like 10 days ago. It's called Hyrule Cafe. The fairy fountain. Like, I usually don't wear two earbuds just because of sensory stuff. It just feels like I don't know. Like I'm stuck. So, but I put both earbuds in on purpose. It was really good. Ugh. But this is also my favorite. Turn up the volume a little bit for me. Dun-dun-dun. Oh. Okay. I applaud your courage in coming here. The locations that will be revealed to you are the of trials that will enhance the power sleeping within. Do not let your guard down. Oh. So, where is that? Are these like, what are these? What was that? Flash of light? Perhaps it was my imagination playing tricks on me. How long have you been here? I didn't even notice your arrival. Ah, we meet again. It seems you caught me, well, talking to myself. This monument, I must admit, it has taken me by surprise. My teacher's unfinished song mentions such monuments, and now one has appeared before my eyes. Unfinished song? Yes, the song is mostly complete. However, my teacher left this world without finishing the key verses. Oh, that's kind of sad. I wish to weave the missing pieces together and finish the song. That's why I'm roaming the seas. Roaming the areas mentioned in the lyrics. Ah, sweet joy. How glorious to sing this song in front of the real monument. The song my teacher left behind. There's a verse. Oh, that's Champagne Revelle. Allow me to sing it to you. It's doing just. Winds, ally soars, the land of cloud. Meadow's champion, swift and proud. The hero's power shall grow. Seek trials, monuments show. One. Shoot the flame dragon's horn. Two, race down a peak, rings adorn. Three, shoot four targets to win. Champion, the trials begin. Okay. I want to have this man sing to me a lot, apparently. So, did the verse move you? It was written in honor of the champion challenging the trial. The confidence it must have taken to master a divine beast. How inspiring. Oh. My teacher's dream is now mine to fulfill. An unfinished song weighs heavily on a bard's soul. I won't allow it. But in order to see this dream to fruition, I must learn about the champions of long ago. Thankfully, Teppa and the Rito Village elder, Canelli, told me some wonderful stories of the Rito champion. Yet this unfinished song still pulls at my heart, and so my hometown is but a stopping point on this journey of mine. Aww. And then he dies at the end of this game, apparently. Because he's not in Tears of the Kingdom, as far as I know. And there's no DLC for Tears of the Kingdom. Which, I'm kind of bummed. You know, I had so much fun. I need a... Okay, how... Oops. Yep. So where... is that? Okay, let me... so it might be... maybe here? No. I think it was like... wait, it would be in the Rito Village, right? It wouldn't be all the way over there. That makes more sense. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Let's kind of study it. Okay. I think this is it. Okay. Then let's go over to the flight range. Okay, let me check. Whoopsie. Whoopsie. Whoopsie doopsie. The menu looks so different. Okay, then we go. Hold on, I want to double check again. Whoop. And so there's like a T, upside down T. Yeah. Yep, that's for sure. Got it. Got it. But, yeah, I'm kind of torn on kitten names. Like, I wrote a list, and now I'm down to, like, four that I really like. Which, one is Navi, because this girl kept me up all night last night, saying she's hungry. Hungies. She's like, hey, listen, hey. But I don't think I'm not feeling it. Truly and unfortunately, like, I think it would be cute. But then there's Nimbus. I really like Nimbus. I think it's really cute. And I went to check, I guess, the internet and see, like, when Nimbus was first introduced. Like, what? Because I don't remember. I saw it a long time ago. And they referred to Nimbus as a she. And I was like, oh, perfect, you know? Huh. But, so, Nimbus is on the list. Then there's Pearl, because she's a little gray kitty. She looks like a little gray Pearl. Yeah, this is definitely. I'm going to use the cool one. I know it's probably not as strong, but I don't. Well, no, that's not. Okay, no. Okay, let's do some cool things while I talk. So, Pearl, I'm thinking, because she's so precious. She's the preciousest. Oh, why? What? Oh no, I'm gonna fall. Oh no. 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 Oh dear. Oh no. I haven't done that in a while. Okay. What are we supposed to be doing here? Am I supposed to talk to somebody? Maybe let's talk to somebody first. Let's check in with the town. See, and I'm in no rush to, like, speedrun this stuff, even though I feel like I want to, but I can't. I'm just saying that. I can't. I am bad at solving puzzles sometimes. Oh! Thank you for listening to my teacher's song. If you want to hear the song again, you need to come back at nighttime. That's the only time my kids will leave me alone. Oh. So cute!
Hi.
Hello. Oh? Don't talk. No. I didn't. Let me talk to you. Did you? Oh. What about song, whatever. Oh, here you are. What? Oh. Tulin! Baby boy! I see you've got the great eagle bow from the elder. That thing is way too heavy to use in aerial fighting. I'd end up sacrificing all of my speed just to take a shot. Now, if I had both the strength and speed of Master Rivali, that would be a different story. But seeing the way you handled your bow against Mado, I suggest we let you borrow the Great Eagle Bow. Take it with you on your adventure, along with the respect of the Rito. Well then, my wounds are just about healed. So we're gonna do, that's a good scene. So, it's time for me to take Tulin to the flight range. I'm hoping Tulin grows up to be a distinguished warrior like Master Rivali. Tell me about Rivali. Link, as you know, us Rito use our wings to fly forward. The wind lifts us up into the glorious sky above. Interesting. So I guess there are limits, just like with Azora. I know they can only live in, only very pure water. So, there are limitations to all the races in Hyrule. nobody's perfect. However, we cannot ascend on our own. The Rito tribe used to believe this was an irrevocable truth, until Master Rivali's feat changed everything. He learned to create his own updraft and crafted a unique skill that allowed him to ascend straight into the air. I'm sure you can understand the great advantage of being above your foe. As a warrior, I am lacking in that way. However, I swear on the sacred sky above that someday I will surpass Master Rivali. Somebody will. To that end, I'm determined to master his skill, to teach myself Rivali's Gale. Well then, I should probably get Tulin over to the flight range. Four targets trial? A challenge of four targets? And you heard about it in a song? Well, as most Zelda riddles go, yes. A song that's written out in text that has no notation or hint as to what it could be sung in. Shooting four targets at once, perhaps? Why does that sound familiar? Ah, of course. I've heard Master Rivali accomplished something similar at the flight range. Are you going to attempt the same, Link? Yes, of course you are. I can see it in your eyes. Well then, should probably get Tulin. Okay, take care. Okay, Tulin, let's go to the flight range. Aw, I think this is the first time we see him. Because I don't remember seeing him before, ever. Really, Dad? Yay! Okay, that's a screenshot worthy. Ha ha ha. Alright, Link, I'll be at the flight range if you need me. Hey, guy! Come play with us at the flight range. Flight range sometime. Right now, I'm just Guy. Okay, so... I guess Tears of the Kingdom takes DLC into account as well. Since I don't think this happens unless you have the DLC. But I don't know. Okay, now we can go over there. And now I understand what I must do a little bit better. So I need to do four in one go, which should not be too hard. Okay. I say I wonder what happened to the shrines from Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom. But what I think happened was essentially Zelda, you know? Her, like the time paradox she kind of creates by being in the past and the present and the all the time. So I think some things just got overwritten a little bit. Like, people still remember it because they lived it, you know. But yeah, so it's you. I haven't seen you in a while. Now that Minot's calmed down, I've started training Tulin again. If you have the time, would you mind showing Tulin how you handle a bow? He gets his bluntness from me, but he doesn't mean anything by it. Don't let whatever he says get to you. Where's Canelli? The elder? Oh, yeah. I was hoping the elder could speak to Tulin about Master Vali. But perhaps Tulin's training should come first. Warrior. Sure thing. Okay, Tulin. Hello, you're so baby. Hello. You need a jacket, mister. You need some socks. Hey, Link. Hey, Tulin. Yeah, I'm sending a screenshot there, too. You're Link, right? My dad told me about you. He also said you're real good with a bow. Is that true? Of course. Wow, that's so neat. Oh, the baby Tulin. There's so many babies today. We still have our
baby kitten.
The baby kitten. I think she is asleep right now. I don't hear her playing with a toy or anything. Again, show me. I'll count down, and you'll break all the targets before time's up. When you break a bunch, I'll give you a prize. Are you ready yet? Is that all the rules? Wait. Yeah, it's just like I said. Countdown, you break all the targets, four times up. Yeah. Well, on your mark. Okay, I'm gonna suck. This is gonna be terrible. I hope I don't have to give this kid money. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No! Oh, it got me my stuff back. Okay. Okay. I don't know where any others are. Oh, there's so many. I'm not gonna get it. I'm a failure. Not at a good angle, bad angle. Oh no. Ah, dang it. No, this isn't the one, Chief. Aw, man. I think I had two left. Or three left, maybe. Yay, I knew you could do it, Link. I'll remember that way you shoot when I practice. Oh, Dad told me to give you this. To thank you. Come back to show me your neat tricks again anytime. Dude, hell yeah. Okay then. I guess he's happy. Okay, so now I need to dang, this bow's about to break already. Hopefully it'll last four more. Okay, I need to get to a good spot, which is like right here. Oh, That, not even one. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, okay. Whoop. So, let's just get a new bow. Here. It's very... Okay. One, two, three, three, shit. Four, shit. Oh no. Yep, 100 rupees. And a broken ankle. Oops. And plus, I don't think I even got all the things. Here. Let's... Oh, Lord. We're just gonna eat apples frighteningly fast. Poor Link. Ooh. That's close enough. Okay. Whoop. So I just need to find a good spot. Which I need to get a little lower is a problem. Nope, that's not gonna. Alright, we're committing. Doing it live. Four? Oh, that doesn't count. Oh!
It is my pleasure.
Oh, ouch. That's some toes. Ugh. Okay, it said do it in... Okay. Is there like a trick question to this or something? Oh, okay. I'm just kind of floating. Free falling. Oh, God. Where's a good spot? Whoops. Okay, let's try. One. Two. Three. Shit. No. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh, no. Okay. I have not done this badly in a long time. What the fuck? From those poor ankles. Here. Here you go, buddy. I need to figure out how the fuck I'm supposed to do this. Okay. No. No. Oh, no. No, no, no. I hate this. I feel helpless. Okay. We're just gonna clip on the side right there for real quick. Okay. 1, 2, 2. Shit. this is terrible. This is the worst. Okay, let's get on the ledge here. See, I can't make a flying machine. That I could shoot from, like a horse. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Yes! Hell yeah.
Okay.
We did. After some disasters. Okay, awesome. So where is it? No, is it just here again? Okay. We'll go back here. Let's go from here. Okay, going to the next spot. Okay, go towards the dot. Whee! Ooh, excuse me. See, I actually did put Mipha on the list of possible names, but I don't think it's gonna work for her. I still don't know on a name. Ooh. Meet again. It's good to see you well. yes. Oh. Excellent. Without further ado. So winds, allies, soars, the land of cloud. Let's listen to it again. For those champions, swift and proud. The hero's power shall grow. Seek trials, monuments show. One, shoot the flame dragons. Okay, I need to look for Denral. Race down a peak, rings adorn. Okay. Okay, the trials begin. So Denral, and look for a slope. Okay. Okay. I'll look for that other shrine a little bit. I'm just gonna. Excuse me. Stop. That's stick drift right now. Okay. It kind of looks like a weird M with a hat. I don't know. Weird M. Maybe. Is this the weird M? Or is it I think it's upside down. Uh, Yeah, I think here. No. Where could it be? I'm gonna have that as an option. No. Okay, let me I need to step off the ledge so I can see better. Okay, that's frozen. I mean, all right, I'm gonna go to the red dot first and just kind of, I'll come back later. We're running through this space first. I don't know where I'm going. Can't do this one. Ugh. Okay. Compromise here. So I probably should have taken a picture of those little spots. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Yeah, let's go this way, maybe. Oh. Hello. Nice. That's pretty good, actually. Where's Dinral? I don't know if he comes this way. I need to use those snow boots. Where are they, though? Where are the snow boots? There we go. Arctic fox. I make it a point to leave the foxes alone. They're too cute to bother. Uh-oh. I need to get away from that case. Ah! Okay. I don't remember seeing any of those in Tears of the Kingdom, though. Interesting. It's over there. Oh. I don't think I was supposed to be here. Was the water cold? Took out who there? Okay. Okay, finally. Nice. Shocking. Okay, let's go back over here. And I'm gonna take pictures of it this time. Straight across. Okay, how the fuck? Oh, shoot. I'm trying to... Oh, wait. Okay, and I just realized I should probably talk to that one guy, the village elder. It's kind of... Right here. Okay. I'm gonna go see the village elder. Champion, we're not the descendant. Champion descendant. 1,000 times, thank you. But never mind that now. I am happy to... Oh. The flame dragon. Hoo-hoo, so you wish to hear about the blazing dragon. Well, you're in luck. A dragon was was recently spotted near Tanagar Canyon. It's acting a bit odd, so we're concerned it may eventually cause trouble for our village. That's why I've asked the village guard, I don't know why I said it like that, guard, Masley, to keep a close eye on the creature. Well, okay, something Tana Subsa Canyon? Tamalama Ding Dong Canyon? where's that at? Aha, okay. So let's go here. I guess we'll wait for a little bit. Change shoes. I want to keep the set bonus. That's why. Ho-ho. So I would benefit from staying up here. I still have the cold resistance. I forgot about that. I'm gonna get the mushroom. So there's those monsters there. I need to be careful. I don't see it. Where are you? Trying to get I too high up? Whoa. Where is it? I just picked a direction. There are lots of places to be. Don't think it's gonna be here for a little while. Oh god. What have I done? Ugh, there's so many enemies here, Jesus. Okay, let's get ourselves out of this predicament. Bye. Okay, so we've learned, nothing really, actually, except that I need Denral to show up, because there are no Gleox in this game. Here at least. What do I do here? I don't want to just like stand here and wait for a dragon that's not in sight. Like, I don't, where should I go? Where should I go? Oh, I'm gonna beat up some dudes. Cut your ankles. Ha! That's some Tabantha wheat. Oh, the wind is changing. Let's check. And I need to hit it in the horn. Mm.
false alarm, I guess.
Where does it come from, anyways? Like, I don't want a time skip. In case I fuck it up. Nope. I can't believe people used to complain about weapon breakage in Breath of the Wild. It's worse in Tears of the Kingdom. Okay, what's over here? Let's see, I should wear a Korok mask just in case I find something. Yeah, you're mine. There's that over there. Well, let's get a better vantage point. Oh, it's a bird. Nah, I wouldn't. It's too far now. I'm sure I could have got it though. Yeah, we got time. Okay, back to the Master Sword. Oh, oh, whoa. Stupid. Hold on, I need to check something. Ha. Ouch. Oh, again. Okay, I think that's all of them. The wind is changing again. I don't know if that means anything. Oh, arrow. Arrow. Well, it's almost night time.
Mitha's grace is ready.
Oh, thank you, Mitha. Oh, we got some swift violets. Oopsie. Where the fuck is this dang dragon? Where in the heck? Whoopsie. We don't want to fall like that.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Alright. We are not ready to roll. Where the heck? Jeez, I can see the wolves from here. Right? I don't have to worry about these trees suddenly coming to life. What the fuck? Oh, geez. Okay, well, there's something I should worry about. Oh? Oh, I think this is it. Hello. You found me! Do you know what we must do? bitch. That's what you get. For hiding under a rock. Okay, Oh, fuck. Alright, then I guess this is what we get. That's why, probably why Dinral hasn't come around. Okay. I'll just stare at it. I'll just try to climb up again. Yeah, let's just let it happen. So spooky. Rises once again. All right, I'm gonna take a quick restroom break. I'll be back in a few minutes. All right, I'm back. I'm gonna get out the baby real quick because I heard her moving a little bit. So I'm still thinking of a name, but currently I'm really leaning towards Pearl. I think it's really cute. I'll show you. You can hear her. She's a baby. Savinia. Well, she's wants to get down now. Let's say hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. But that's also why I want to name her Navi, because she's so baby. She's like, hey, listen, hey. I don't know. Okay. And Blood Moon is over. Maybe I should leave and come back. Well, wait. Let me look at the. Okay, this is the canyon. So let me. Wait. I know what this means. I would always put that this for dragons. previous me was so smart. Okay. Let's go. I remember this now. Okay. I'm not entirely crazy. Shoot a fire arrow. You can also use a bomb arrow. Use one explosion to cause another explosion. You know, chain reactions and all that. Okay, let me. There. And I want to. There. Speed, we got stealth, we got wood, we got pizzazz. Okay. So we keep going this way. Because I remember farming, I used to farm dragon parts all the time for upgrades and whatnot. You're alone. I don't remember. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh well. Okay. So then I'll wait here for something. Here, I'll make a fire. Ouch. Okay, let's try morning. All right, I'm gonna look something up real quick. So it's nighttime. Well, see, that's why I didn't want to do that. Okay. Oh. That and what? Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Haha. So stand back this time. Okay. Till night. Alrighty. We just, it's coming from the west. Wait, this is the west. Okay. Let's just kind of keep ourselves busy. Leave me alone. Oh. You know, I don't. It's always so tempting. But I don't actually need star fragments in this game. I have plenty. That's not fair. What is this? I've already beaten you. You just gotta beat him at night wearing this. Or with like a speed potion or something. Here, let's. So it's in between 11 and 5, but the schedule can vary. Hmm. What's that down there? Hmm. Okay, where is it? Get away from me. Ouch. There. Ha. Gotcha. Oh. Is he here? Okay, hold on. Let me save real quick. Because I have a feeling I'm going to mess it up. Yep. There he is. Okay. Then let's get fire protection. Even though it's... Where is it? Down. Can I stand on it? I don't know if I can. This is what I was afraid of. No. Nope. That's a negatory. Okay, new plan. Go back to here. Because now I know it takes like 3 minutes for it to get here. Okay, head to here, right? Fucking now. We can't fuck around this time. We can't fuck it up this time. Okay. Trying this off. Annoying. Okay, let's wait. Save. Alright, we wait. And I'm gonna save it again at midnight. Wait. Just in case. Okay. Those things are annoying me. Wait. Okay. Save. Again. Excuse me. Okay. Just wait. Closer. No. See, this is how you save scum. Much easier than waiting another however long that you gotta. Oh no. Did I fuck it? I think I fucked it. Oh no. Aw, oh, man. Okay. I think I need to go back to here. Okay. Okay, let's try this then. So trying to figure it out. Okay, so we go there, back again. I think I just need to save it again around like 12:50. Just for... Okay. You're dead. You're done, son. Okay. Okay, save. Okay. Man, I was hoping this would be a bit more exciting today, but no. We're just running around in circles today. 12 of 10. Okay. Starting to rain. I remember that happening right before it came here. Oh, rain is over now. Okay. Now I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save. Yes. Okay. Okay, shows up around 1 o'clock. Okay. I don't want to jump too early. I don't want to jump too late. Okay. Oh, I got it. Yes. Whoosh. Got it. And it didn't do anything. I think I was supposed to hit it when that thing was blue. Okay, I think I need to go a little farther that way, I think. Well, go away. Gotta go farther this way. Okay, what is up? On that ledge here, we can. I need to get like right here. Okay. We'll just get there the old fashioned way. I need to change cloth. Okay. Leave me alone. Okay, just jump. This is a high hill. Okay. Can I get the restroom? This is a long trek. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. It's almost daylight. Yes. Okay. Now we can just jump the rest of the way there. Okay, let me look at and so I need to be like right. Whoops. So there's that. Like here. Or is it? Oops. I'm gonna try to get like right here, maybe. Yeah, let's just make it nighttime at least. Ouch. That was a weird burp. And can't eat that. And what? Okay, now we sit until night. Okay. Every time you guys come out, I kick your asses. Okay. Do it all again. Okay, so we start. I think it's supposed to be up here. It was here. I don't remember. Let's just walk our way, like, over here. kill something while we have some time, probably. Let's go. Sleeping in a bed. Yeah. We don't have that luxury right now. Aha. Okay. Now we climb up there. You can get refill stamina as long as there's like a slight angle to where you're climbing. Like right here. Okay. I deserve that. They look funny with their tiny horns. Okay. This must be a talus or something. Yeah, let's get it over with. Okay. Nice. Yeah. Uh-oh. What the thunderstorm. Okay, well, can't do much about that. Oh, wait, I have the thunder helm somewhere. I think I do. Do I? No, I guess not. Whoopsie. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. We're gonna be fine.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Here, let me just, cause I'm just gonna need my bow. So, put that away. Fuck it. We're doing it live. Okay. When are the horns gonna blow? Okay. Yes! Whew. Finally. My hands are super sweaty right now. Okay. Now. Oh. Now we need to look for the slopes. Let's see. This means nothing to me. But yeah, no, this is nonsense to me. Wait. Maybe not. 'Cause these. Okay. Cold Snap Hollow, I think? Somewhere around here. Let's go to Selmy's spot. This is going to be fun. We need to quickly. Okay. Excellent. Ugh. Let's start walking towards here, I guess. And see what we find. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's go inside. You. I'll watch you surf if you don't mind a little attention from a former pro, that is. No. Let's see, I need to cook one of these. One more for the road. Okay, now we eat. Oops. Okay. And I think I have to go with her to go. Let me see if I remember. I always forget how to. Okay. I got it. I still got it. Okay. Yes. Follow me. Sure. Wow, you seem very serious about this. Not very surfer-like, but okay. I'll boil it down for you. Shield surfing is all about how fast you can make it to the bottom of the hill. Quick check. You know how to surf, right? You just hold out your shield and then hop in onto it in mid-jump. For this course, I don't care if you stay on your shield or not. You can go so fast that you start to fly for all I care. What I suggest is starting simple with the basic course so we can take a look at your downhill fundamentals. Straight down here, straight down from here, you'll see a big bridge. Why don't you start by surfing your way there? Okay. It's a pretty no-frills course, but it'll help me get a bead on where you're at with your technique. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, on your mark. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I see Clorox seed. Beep. Whee!
Yay!
This reminds me of Twilight Princess a lot. Shield surfing against those fucking yetis. Oh my god. Okay, clocked in a pretty average time. I'm not taking, but do your worst. Okay, let's put the test aside for now and just ask you straight up. What does shield surfing really mean to you? It's life. Life? It's your whole life? That's your answer? Slipping, crashing, falling over cliffs is no life for anybody. Trust me, I know. If that's... Aw, dang it. Okay, fine. Fine.
Ah.
Okay. 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 Okay, go to the right this time. Okay, watch out, Luz. Wait here for you to come back. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate technology when it comes to medical stuff. It never works like it's supposed to. What? Okay, do your worst. Shrug. Huh? Are you pulling my leg, though? These days, I'd probably answer the same way. Shield surfing is how we express a passion that we can't put into words. Surfing is its own meaning. Funny, I started out thinking I'd teach you a few tricks, but I ended up learning something pretty important. Okay. Let me save. Oh. Because I wanted to say before taking the advanced course. Oh, we're back.
Oh!
Alright, then. We're going back out. Yes. That's my boy. Neither of them. Sure, let's see how far you can earn. Oh! Except it looks. Yeah. Oh, what the. I'm fine. This works. Okay. Oh. Wait, hold on. Okay. Save. And then... yes. advanced course.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Yep.
Oh.
That's okay. Oh no. Just go under the bridge. That was your goal for the beginners. Okay. Once turn long straightaway. Okay, we're gonna turn to the left. Okay. Oh, thank you.
Aww.
One more thing. Watch where you surf. Go the wrong way, you're bound to slam into this giant stone door. Take my word for it, that thing hurts.
Ah.
On your mark. Woo! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Go, go, go. Go, yeah. Okay. Oh, excuse me, snow rhino. Oh, there we go. Jesus, this is a long course. And, oh man, I want to do a quick spin before. Oh, really? Interesting. There's nothing else I can teach you. Aw. Well done, champ. Shiny new shield. Okay. I'm through for now. Haha. Okay. So... I need to figure out where I need to do the thing at.
Oh.
Okay. So here we are at Salmi's spot. How are you supposed to find anything from here? There's not, like, I can't see anything that's, like, maybe this? Okay, I'm gonna assume, oops, those little bits are that. So it's, like, right here? Yeah, let's go here. We'll figure it out. Lots of fun shield surfing. Okay. Oh. Nice. Okay. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Okay. Yep. All right, I've been training for this moment. Save. And here we go. Excuse me. Awesome, okay. So we got all the Rito shrines up. We probably should have activated them when I was around them or whatever. Okay, we'll start with this one. Haha. All right. What's it gonna be? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Kiatuza. Master the orb. Alright. I'll contemplate my orbs. Okay, what is... Okay. Okay. We are here. Wait. Ice. You know, okay. Okay. No. Excuse me. Ugh. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So we got... Ah. What does this do? Magnesis. Okay. Oh, wait, where'd it go? Okay. Oh, wait. Ah, dang it. I went off the wrong side. Oh, my God. Why'd I do that? Oh, see. Okay. Wait. No. There we go. There we go. Yeah, it's like a fun Rube Goldberg machine. Where's my treasure chest? Where's my treasure chest? I don't see it. Aha. How do I get up there? What do I do to get up there? Nope. I can't ascend. Maybe if I go from above again. Mm. trying to figure out how. No. Dang it. Okay. I want that treasure chest. I want the treasure. Okay. It's not this way. What do I do here? Yeah, let me try something I've only ever seen people do. Kind of blew myself. No, it didn't work. Okay. Shit. How do I get up there? Here, let me follow the slide, maybe. Okay. We got this. We got conveyor belt. Which goes okay. We will figure this out. How do I get up there? Get up there. I don't. How do you get that? Hold on a sec. Give me one moment. Okay. What would stasis do? How do I get up there? Okay. Nope. How the hell am I supposed to get that? Because the thing isn't that strong. Kind of circle around this thing. Okay. It's not yielding. Okay, let's try. What do I do? Okay. Now what? Some questions in life that I wonder. What the fuck? Okay, I can't use Rivali's Gale because we're in a fucking shrine. But I can't ascend anywhere. What shrine is this one? I just for my own sanity. Kia toes the chest. There we go. Okay. Use Cryonis to keep an ice block next to the stone block. You know what? I had options. I did. I really did. Okay. I feel, you know. I think. Hold on. I need to keep reading. Wait. Oh, I think. Aim underfoot. Okay, aim outwards. Okay. Can I do it while I'm Hold on, let me keep reading. Climb up the top and stand. Let's down. Switch to. Okay. You know, I was doing it right. But we just need to finagle the aiming thing. There we go. Phew, okay. All about placement. And I looked up what it is, and I'm kind of mad that I spent so much time doing this. Because you'll see. It's alright. My inventory is full. Let's drop that. This works. Cool. Okay. Ooh. All right, buddy. We're smart. You didn't take me too long, right? Oh, Midos emblem. That's pretty cool. That's pretty neat. Three emblems to open a path to a new challenge. To remain. We already have those up. Excellent. All right, now we just backtrack. Okay. Where was it again? Like here. And over here. Right here, let's do this one next. Yay. Yes, press ZL. Oh! Let's go say hi to Kilton. In the past. What's this? Ooh, two of them? Hell yeah. I run. Oh, these are my favorite color horses. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't hurt the horses! You missed. Okay, where did you go? Where did you go? There you are. Okay. This smells like Bokoblin, or maybe. Oh, it's just you. Good evening. How may I help you? About monsters. Oh, yeah! Which monster do you want to talk about? It's Stone Colossus's. Ah, that scent. Most interesting. Let's see how many is 21 out of 40. Yep. About monsters. The forest giant. That sent most interesting. 35 of, of the 40. Okay. What else? The giant sand beast. But I share your pain. You're a giant sand beast slayer! I wonder how big that thing will get. Things just keep getting more and more interesting. Thank you very much. Okay. Yep. Oh, it's an all black horse. Yeah, there's not a stable anywhere near here. You have to go all the way fucking around. Okay. Let's go back over here. We got sidetracked. But that's okay. If you like going back and looking for monsters, I will. Okay. Let's just climb up. Okay, where is the shrine at, though? Aha. Yes. That sounds like fun.
Sorry.
Oh. I accidentally woke up the S name person. Okay. No. Reggie. The four winds. Okay. So we... Yes. Indeed. So there's one wind. Excuse me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's clear stuff as it rotates. Okay. Ugh, I have like junk stuck in my throat. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have used a bomb arrow in there. Come on. Okay. Let me go. Let me go! Okay. We can stay right here. Oof. Yeah, I've only ever ended up watching people play The Sims while I was like at their house. Okay. Okay. Haha. Get my arrow back. Ha. Huh. That's number three. Okay. Let's collect ourselves. Okay, what's the easiest way to get all the way up there? So I've already been through there. And how do I wait? I think. Oh, ah, ha, got stuck inside. Oh, no. Okay. Phew. Okay. Go up. Okay. And we go up. And we go up. Okay. Up. Oh, I need air. What am I missing? Whew. Wait, I think I see a little hole right there. Let me. Okay. No, that's. No. Let's get. Ooh. What's this right here? Oh, that's where it started from. Okay. There's a. Maybe it's through there. Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh no. Link. Okay. How do I? Oh, I think if I just use a bomb arrow, it'll get it. If I. Oh man. Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay. So we fly up and around. Oh, it's like in a weird spot. That's weird. Okay. I need to start over here. Okay. So it's all the way up there. So I want to shoot it from the side. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I knew it. Whew. Okay, I'm gonna go wait right here. Okay. Whoa. Okay, how do I need to get up somehow? No. Ugh. Okay. Okay. I got some height. A little bit. Okay. How do I get up there? Okay. Okay. Let's get over here. Or maybe up here. I think I need to be up there. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Come on. Go, go, go. Yes. Woo. Okay. Okay. We are going up. trying to be as careful as I possibly can. I was clenched. Where's the treasure? Okay. Is it up there? Oh no. Okay, choices. Okay, how? Okay, let's. As soon as I start going over there, stupid. I hate when insane don't really smash it sometimes. Okay. Oh, I have an idea. Okay, you know what? I'm coming back in. Because I don't want to... what am I doing? Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Come on. I can't get high enough. Ugh. Okay. What will Okay, let's try to commit to something here. Oh my god. No. Okay. See, it's not me. I blame the wind here. It's not strong enough. Okay. Okay. gonna be... No... Fucking how? Okay. I'm gonna finish the shrine and then come back in because I'm going crazy doing this. Okay, come on. Yes. Meadow's emblem. Okay. Woohoo! Will lead to a new challenge. Yes. One remains. Okay, so I use the name of the shrine. Excuse me. Oh, never mind. Well, hold on. Okay. Yeah, there is something I definitely didn't see, so. Oh. Yes. Okay. Yes. So apparently there's like a door on the other side of it that I totally missed. Like, jeez. Okay, let's... Okay. Let's see. Not from that far. Hold up. I need a new... and doing things. So we Yeah, we're stuck until the door opens. Come on. Let me out. Should be able to swing around it, and there's something there. Okay. Yes. Okay. Whew. Okay. Awesome. Oh, the shield sucks though. I'm still gonna get it. Here, let's drop this. This is garbage. Okay. So it wasn't as hard as I thought. I was just afraid of dying, which is reasonable. Most people are. Okay. Yes. Okay, next is the... We got the... shield surfing. We got the thing. We need the dragon one. Okay. Dragon. Something canyon. Where is it? Here. This works. Okay, and after this one, that's it, because I need to feed the babies, the one baby. Okay. Oh, it's right fucking, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna make a fire real quick, because we're not gonna be able to do anything. I'm glad we have some shelter. Okay. skip it to nighttime, I guess. Hopefully it's not raining again by then. Oh, we got rain on the way, though. Okay, let's climb quickly. Okay. Oh, no. No! No! Ugh, fucking... Damn it. No, damn it. No. Ugh. All right, fine. Here, let's just fire arrow. Noon then. Freaking okay then. Ugh. Okay, no rain this time. Excellent. Oh. Can we jump up and up? And go kind of diagonal up? Because it uses less stamina than going straight up, I guess. I don't know. We've got the climbing gear on, so this is as fast as we can go. I swear, like, half the battery of my insulin pump is it just popping up with several different errors of all saying the same thing several times in a row, and it annoys me. All I got is AA batteries working this thing. It's like a fucking Game Boy. Although it just needs one, so that's a little different. I want to catch the butterflies. Follow the butterflies, follow the butterflies. Whee! La 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 la. Have you ever heard of Potter Puppet Pals? Back in the day, before we knew things about most of the celebrities that are out there now. They just were able to hide their shittiness a lot easier back then. But now people just post random thoughts that they have while they're sitting on the toilet. Wait. Hey. Okay, we are... Oh, it's just one? So it's... Right. Here. There we go. Yeah. You found me! Bye-bye! Alright, they look like little people. Well, really, they look like weird, like, creepers. Some Minecraft creepers, I guess. Very weird-looking ones. That is one game I've never really... played that much Minecraft. Okay, where is the shrine? Okay, let's just go down here. Let's get away from the wolves. Not in the mood to fight them right now. Oh my god, there's so many. Here, what I'll do. No one can fucking perceive me anymore. Oh. Oh. There. Fucking leave me alone. No one can see me. Look at this. Wah! And wah! There is... where is it? I'm just gonna keep going... this way. Well, I don't remember which way it was at. Here, let's go up here and get a better vantage point. Oh, I need to change again. hold up. Sorry. Okay, that should be. Okay. Where is it from here? Wait, where's... it was here. Let me look again. Yeah, it's like right here. All right then. We'll see it from above, hopefully. Don't remember where it is. I can't see it because it's so foggy. You hear the bird. Squaw! Okay. This is toward the Forgotten Temple. No, I'm going too far now. Okay. Then let's turn around. Oh, shit. Oh. Dang it. I should not have gone down. Whoa! Oops. Let's put it right there. Oh! It's time. Another gremlin. You found me! Squish. way. Oh, let me look up. Okay, where? No, it's... Oh, I was off by a little bit. Ha. Huh. Okay. Let's delete that. And we are starting over. I haven't eaten in a little while, so now my stomach is all, like, gassy. Because life sucks when you're old. Okay. Ah. Yes, there it is. How did I miss that? I feel silly. Alright, we're just gonna be flying straight ahead for a bit. What is that right there? Is somebody here? All right. Last one. Oh, nice. Shira Golmar Shrine. Okay. Yeah. I was like, why is there a fire there? Honestly, it might have been mine that I forgot about. But I was just like, okay, there's nobody around. Oh boy. Okay. Shira Golmar. Aim for stillness. Okay. One. Two. Three. Oh, wrong. Whoopsie. Ah, no! I had a feeling that would happen, but I didn't want to go flying. Off the side. Oh. Aha. Oops. Bit too soon. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's look where we're going. Whoa. Okay. Oh, dang it. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. How the fuck? Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay, I need to. No. Oh, dang it. Okay. So I know what I need to do. Oh. Shit. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Fuck it. Put it in the fucking. I hate this. So as soon as one gate goes up, or goes down and up again. Come on. No. Whatever. Okay. Oh, sorry, I missed your. You can build fires. You can do it to. It's kind of like Skyrim where you can pass time. So if it's raining, I can. Okay. Ugh. Come on. Okay. Come on, come on. Damn it. Come on, I had it. Okay. What? Okay. You know. Fuck it. I mean, that's probably not how you're supposed to do it, but I don't care. I'm really annoyed now. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh. Ugh. Crap. Ugh, this is the worst. Ooh. Okay. Wait, I can. No, damn it. Ugh. Damn it. There we go. We got some height. We got some insanity. Okay. Just gonna shield surf all the way down. Come on. Oh, wait. No, damn it. No. Why? Okay. Yes. Okay. Whew. That was difficult. Let me wait for stasis to refresh. Okay. Okay, and go up. Go up and across. And up and across. Where is the treasure chest? Where's the treasure chest? Oh. Oh, it was right there the whole time? Okay. The whole time? Some height right here. Okay, we're gonna have to redo the hard part, but we did it once, we can do it again. Okay, bomb arrows are worth it. Oh, shit. I forgot. I was trying to be sneaky. Here's the easy part. Oh no. Okay. I spoke too soon. Okay. Yes. Hold on. Okay. All right. Okay, once I get to a stopping point, that's it. My hands are very sweaty. Meadow's emblem. Yes. Okay, let's go to Divine Beast Vomito. Is that gonna... Okay. You know what? It's not gonna take that long. Okay. We're gonna do it tonight. There's one more thing to do. Okay. Vomito. Let's travel. Travail. Because I remember the Windblight Ganon being pretty easy compared to the others. There we go. To the one who approaches this divine beast, in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. In exchange for Meadow's emblems, you'll be granted the chance to tread through the realm of memories. Those who lack determination will find this trial unforgiving. Ooh. Do not take this place lightly, nor dismiss it as merely a world within your mind. The truth is much deeper than you know. Do I have to do the shrine again? Or, oh. Memories. Oh. Okay, loading time. Uh-huh. This illusory realm was created from the depths of your memories. The enemy you shall face is a product of the fear that dwells within. You must overcome this fear to proceed. This battle is a trial of the soul. You must emerge victorious using only the tools provided. Oh. All right, we can borrow the smidge. It's gonna get loud. Yeah, buddy. Wait. Uh-oh. Did it get out of the way? Dang it. Haha. Uh-huh. Get in, I... Gotcha. Feathered edge. So we got second half. Okay, what items do I have? Oh, I don't have a weapon anymore. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Wait. Let's keep moving. Where? Dang. I can't see. I haven't lost any hearts, by the way. Wait, why am I doing that? Okay, I've lost two hearts. Okay. Oh, I can't. Just keep running, just keep running. I don't have the weapon I can use. I thought I could duck to get out of the way. Okay, I should have seen that coming. That's pretty good. you're going up too high up. Had it, but my shaky hands. Okay. Oh, we got one last sliver of health left. Oh, you motherfucker. Yes. Okay. Didn't think I wouldn't be able to use a weapon. But here we are. We did it. Screen. Oh no! Dang it. Oh no! What happened? That was the worst time for that to happen. Oh my my. For some, the best part of traveling alone is the freedom to get lost in thought with only the wind to distract you. Ah, wandering around here and listening to anecdotes about Champion Revali has truly invigorated me. In fact, it has inspired me to honor him in my own way, separate from my teacher's unfinished song. That is why I felt inclined to roost here, near the divine beast Vamido, which Revali himself mastered. Oh, song time. I've written a song to try and capture the essence of Champion Revali. Recall Mido's champion of light, before he fell to his fateful plight. Revali's feat was a wonder to see. So the princess made her plea. Aww. Aww. Yeah, buddy. Oh, there goes your feathers. Jesus. Ouch.
Not enough.
Oh.
I must stay in the eye of the whirlwind. Must push myself harder.
Nothing short of perfection for this guy.
You know, Your Highness, it's rude to eavesdrop.
My apologies. I went to the village and I was told I could find you here.
You have need of me to defeat Calamity Ganon. To slay the beast once and for all, it will be my great pleasure.
Aww.
Thank you, Revali. If we work together, I'm certain we'll be able to defeat...
However!
Watch me. Check this shit out. Oh, come on. Yeah, there you go. Wow. Oh. You gonna do it? Oh, fuck yeah. I mean, he uses his wings to do it. Kubelin uses his feet.
I know I play the biggest part in helping that... that little knight with the darkness-sealing sword, correct? Well, if he loses his confidence after seeing me in action, don't come crying to me.
See, like, okay. Seeing his work... What do you call it? Like, how much he tries. I can kind of deal with his attitude now. It seems the Rito champion was not one to share his feelings. So, what do you think of Champion Rivali's song? By writing a song that highlights the hidden feelings of Champion Rivali, I feel closer than ever to my dear teacher. I was struck by a realization that the missing parts of the song can only be finished by my teacher's pupil, by me.
I truly never imagined you would do so well. Regardless, Rivali's Gale should be more efficient than ever.
Ooh.
As you are, I guess it's theoretically possible for you to best Ganon.
I guess it charges faster. Wow. So listen to Rivali's song. I miss this guy already. Alright, well, to this, I say my ending thing that I always try to say. Which is, good morning, good afternoon, good night, good luck, good riddance, and stay safe. And, I don't know, listen to the new Game Chops song, the Hyrule Cafe. It's really cute, I like it. It's on YouTube, Game Chops. They got... It's a cozy lo-fi Zelda mix by Coffee Date. But I say adieu. Goodbye. Wait, hold on, we need it. Save twice for good luck. That was number one. Number two. Bye. Thanks for sticking around for so long.